I'm losing my hat.
Did you get something to poke a hole in that wax? I'm going to clean it off.
Yes.
And the big cork out there.
Just can't get this out.
That comes out after the bees come out.
Oh, come on. It's stuck. Hurt.
Spray with water.
Come on, Queen, damn it.
You should lay that other board on top of that hole so them bees don't get out until you're ready for them. There's a little cage.
Oh, she's blue. They marked her. And now how do I get her out?
Well, you don't take her out, but you got to take that cork out of the end and poke a hole in that candy. And you leave, and then set that down inside the hive. But the candy's got to stay in there. The reason they don't clean out right away is because the queen and the lady's eye, but there's not where to help stop all the eggs. So they put nobody eggs sitting there, something like that, or laying. So what you gotta do is give them other bees time to make some pollen. And they'll be able to dig and lick in the candy. And then it's like 4 or 5 days from now.
Push it in.
New supplier to her.
It's just kind of dissolving. I got it out.
The candy's got to stay in there.
Glenn? You ought to hear it. It's incredible.
Don't forget to spray them a little bit every once in a while.
Huh?
You don't think you need to spray them a little bit?
I might. Hang on.
Think about a little bit of that water, too. Wouldn't hurt.
Glenn, I really can't hear you, and I'm really kind of busy.
All right, go ahead. The sooner you can get it on there, the better.
This thing is a...
Put the oven over there if you're ready to use it.
Glenn! Sorry, Jeff.
No, you're fine.
Glenn, this thing doesn't work.
The other one is over there.
That sticks. That's Glenn, this...
The other one is over there. Bees in there? Because they can't get out once you do that.
Excuse me?
If there's any bees in that one, they can't get out once you put that together. Is there anything in there you need to shoe out of there?
They should be able to go up all the way down.
No, you got a quilt in there.
Oh, no, there's none in there. No.
Most time you don't want more than one queen there for some reason. I don't know if they find each other or what. Usually you see other. Because occasionally she'll lay up. Yeah, it depends on what the queen is doing.
She
had
permits. She
wants to lay
for
it.
The queen has some kind of
release. But why would she lay more queens in it?
She has the queen.
I mean, she would lay another queen herself? What?
She may take it. Yeah, she
may
maybe
split. You got it all in there.
And there's some still in the box, I said, right?
So, if that queen makes another queen, that queen can move to another hive if you have it?
Yeah, but I thought we needed two more hives.
Okay.
But hopefully, we hope.